Well, JP, thanks very much. I'm joined by a legend of Western Province Rugby, none other than Chippie Solomon, who's the senior team manager for Western Province, also an honorary president at Girls of Rugby, and also a previous coach of Girls of Rugby. Chippie, thank you very much for joining me. First and foremost, congratulations on the win against the Griquas. How was that game?
Oh, you know what, Donny? When you go to Kimberley, you know, you can expect the unexpected. I think we had our plan, and our plan worked well. Our players are very enthusiastic about the season. We knew Griquas were going to come at all costs, but we quietened them down as the game progressed by putting points on the board. And that's the only way to keep any team like Griquas out of the game.
Fantastic. Well done. Chippie, just your thoughts on today. It looked like a very one-sided affair. Just your thoughts on the game, Rugby versus Girls over today?
Yeah, no, it was entertaining rugby. I'm just a bit skeptical about next Friday's game. We're playing against NNK, which will be much more structured than Rugby. We somehow, at one stage, played into their hands by playing a loose kind of game. I think Kells River has exceptional talented players. However, they need to just stick to their structures when they play the bigger teams to ensure that we get the possession that we need to set our amazing backline players alight and give them the opportunity to score the tries, the type of tries that they score today.
Fantastic. Wise words from a very wise man that knows his rugby in and out. JP, live from Kells River Rugby, back to you.